most of our young peoples are getting free education, and that will help us. It will help to change the social economic structure of our district. Your Excellency, we do not want to say so much, but as an economist, we would want to remind you of the differences in the social structure of Ghana. As you are aware, we are part of the marginalized. Very poor, low income, no jobs. So then, every effort that the government will undertake to help us is very critical. Your Excellency, please. There is an increasing gap between the poor and the rich in Ghana. And we are poor and we are very, very serious to ask you to help us. Your programs should be geared towards elevated poverty in the poor communities like Pan. Your Excellency, we have programs with challenges with our developments. Our infrastructure is very poor. You will leave that to our DCE to explain and elaborate. By just in a nutshell, Your Excellency, we grow cash in.
My uncle,